Howdy y'all, and welcome back to another video. And today we are back on the most famous series on the channel, a reaction to Happy Tree Friends. I know I haven't done one in a while, and to be exact, it's actually been 3 weeks since I have done one. I'm adjusting my audio here, but yeah, it's been quite a while since we've done one, and I know y'all have wanted to see one for a while. And honestly, I've missed the series. This is a very fun series, and I love this series. So, pretty much, y'all, today we are going to be watching Happy Tree Friends, and I'm going to be reacting to it. And, yeah, without further ado, let's begin. And it's Halloween themed today. Oh, my favorite character. Cub. Hi, Cub. Oh, you're not even going to pay a little bit for getting your... Well, that's creepy. Yeah, you're gonna give poor Cub nightmares. Yep, well done. How to traumatize your kids. Read them a scary bedtime story. That's cursed, apparently. Ah, yes, Girl Scout. Well, this is unfortunate for you. How are you still screaming? That's my question. Yeah, you better dial the... That's what you get. Well done, Pop. You are just the worst father. Well, okay. I don't even know that Pop. none of the characters in this have any common sense. That's the thing. And don't judge a book by its cover. Yeah. There's some places where that applies and where it's just complete nightmares. As seen in here. Yeah. Oh, this one's Christmas themed. We're Scrooged. Oh, this song would be interesting. Hold on a second. Anyone ever watched the movie The Scrooge? I think there's like two or three different versions. I'm trying to think of the one actor. I think it's like the old one that I like. The oldest one. Oh my goodness, it's so funny. And such a very inspiring story, too. Yes, robbing from the blind.
Ooh.
Lumpy, you. Yeah, don't do it, Lumpy. Yeah, you ran out of body parts, didn't you, Lumpy? Can I just... I gotta just comment on this. Imagine kids in today's day and age getting a body part for Christmas. Now, not just any body part, but just imagine. Just imagine that. Like, this here... But just imagine this happening real life. And let me know in the comments how horribly messed up that would be. Oh yes, so I'm going to pay top dollar for something you don't have.
Ugh.
If only that happened in the movie The Scrooge. Oh boy, would that have turned interesting. Oh man, that. Golly, I hope they make a revised version of The Scrooge on this, based on this. This was great. A great man is hard on himself. A small man is hard on others. I think I can kind of understand that. A sucker for love. Oh, it's a two-parter. Sweet. Oh, boy. Let's try not to kill all the good this time. I know this series has a very hard time not killing people. You better not steal that cub, you crazy nut job. Yeah, Pop. Take it away. Come on, Pop. Jeez, Pop. I'm almost certain Pop has killed Cub more times than I can. You belong in a mental hospital. You have very strange problems. And here's the thing, if sugar makes you this crazy, you definitely got a couple of problems. Don't eat the glass. You're going to blow, aren't you? He's Nutty is a lost cause. He's a lost cause. Take the bitter with the sweet. Well, in Nutty's case, he really should just take the bitter, because if he takes the sweet, this is what he becomes. And we're back. And I believe this is going to be part two. Ah, yes, part two. And oh, it's got Lumpy in it. Oh, it's got the mole in it this time. Oh, wait, the mole was in it last time. Well, what are you gonna do now, Nutty? makes breakfast in bed. And the milkman is here. Please tell me this is your... And he has children with him. Oh my gosh. How crazy do you have to be to have children with chocolate? I want to know. How crazy do you have to be? Apparently you have to be as nutty as this dude. So that's the only way you can have children with chocolate. And he cheated on him! They cheated on him! Oh, now he murdered them! And this is what you get, Nutty. Congratulations. Well, at least she waited for him to get out of prison. Yeah. And she has finally passed away. And you're going to eat her insides. Okay, that makes sense too. Oh, but thank goodness that was all but a dream. Thank goodness. Oh, locked. Hey, you got yourself a new tail. Why is the blind mole driving? Oh, yes, this is a terrifying sight. Pop's facial expression says it all. And this is what you get, Maddie. Ooh. Ooh. That terrify the children all of this. Good grief. That's another thing about this cartoon, y'all. They love scaring the children practically all the time. What the? The walking terror of peas in a pod. Oh boy. Wait, who's it starring? I saw Lumpy, and I guess Toothy is involved too. You know, I'm just gonna say this right now. When your eyes are like going up and down like they are, that usually says one thing. You have brain damage. That's usually what that says. Either that, or you have completely lost your mind entirely. And I think in this case, Lumpy's brain is going to be sucked out of his head. By, apparently, this giant asteroid. I don't know if y'all can hear this or not. Yes, a radioactive seed that Lumpy is going to plant. Smart. Yeah. Now you've gone and done it, Lumpy. Oh dear. You know what I'm just waiting on? I'm just waiting on when they all just decide to turn on him. Y'all remember like the I believe it was I'm trying to think what game it was. Zelda, that's what I was trying to think of. The chickens in Zelda. You kill one or you hit one or something and they all just decide to attack you. Yeah, I hope that's what happens to Lumpy here. I will die laughing if that's what happens. Up, the mailman's here. Yeah, you lost. Poor Petunia. Poor mailman. Yes, Lumpy. Pour some poison over everyone. That's a great idea. And you're... Yeah, that's what happens when you yell hooray in a cloud of poison. You literally just, all your guts just come out of your body, apparently. Yep. Way to go, Lumpy. You have started a complete zombie, not even zombie, complete apocalypse entirely.
The thing I miss most about playing live in front of people is just the communion. Seeing people with their arms around each other is something I took for granted when we played shows. I can't wait to share with the fans because I've dreamed about it now for 18 months of what it's going to look like. I can't wait to see what it actually looks like.
Thank you. Well, that was interesting enough. Might as well see what their message has to say. Curious. Two is company, three is a crowd. What happens when there's 100? Is that an apocalypse? Because that's exactly what Lumpy just did. Lumpy, I tell you, he's caused more problems in this show than anyone has. Wrath of Khan. Yes, a superhero. Supervillain. Hello, Sniffles. You have arrived at a really big place. Okay. Come on. Isn't he? He's supposed to be blind. Yes, my favorite show ever, Star Wars. And what are you going to do? This is one of them superheroes that obviously can't even control their powers. Or let alone shouldn't have powers because they're so stupid. Now what does that do for you? Kills every single one of your fans. Wow! Kills his fan and immediately gets out of this place, out of sight. Good grief, man. Wow, okay. Well, no good deed goes unpunished. You know, that's very true. In a lot of cases. And there's actually a show that I'm watching. It's a series. And this saying here fits perfectly in that. Absolutely perfectly. On that note, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I do apologize. I haven't done this in a while. I'll definitely try and get another one up either next week or week after. But anyhow, like I said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell so that you can be updated on new and released videos. And I will see you all in the next video. This is Hope, Faith, Love signing off, and goodbye.